How to make a cheap wheelchair cup holder. 1. Get a FrameSaver clamp. They cost about 10 bucks from a wheelchair store. Replace the bolt in the FrameSaver kit with a 1.5 inch quarter 20 bolt and a nut. Not a nylock, just a regular nut. 3. Attach it to the front of the chair with the nut very close to the head of the bolt, pressed against the FrameSaver. The bolt will screw itself into the soft plastic of the FrameSaver just fine. This space will allow you to attach the water bottle cage. Note, the nut is not needed if you do not want the water bottle holder to be removable. 4. Go to your local bike shop and find a water bottle cage that will slide over the head of the bolt. 5. Adjust the height of the FrameSaver so that the water bottle cage hangs where you want it. 6. Ta-da! You now have a removable cup holder on your chair. I find it gets in the way of transferring, so whenever I don't have a bottle in it, I just slide it up so that the head of the screw passes through the wider part of the cage and chuck it in the bag on the back of my wheelchair. Thanks a lot. Hope that helps you guys.